Zendegi Azadi. Women, life, freedom. The Norwegian Nobel Committee has decided to award the Nobel Peace Prize for 2023 to Narges Mohammadi for her fight against the oppression of women in Iran and her fight to promote human rights and freedom for all.
I hope one day to be able to tell you that execution have stopped in Iran and that women in my country have got their rights and that we have a better human rights situation in Iran.
من دختر نرگس محمدی هستم شانای رحمانی
من علی رحمانی هستم پسر نرگس محمدی
صدای ما باشین که ما بتونیم صدای مامانم رو بشنیم
11 ماه شده که ما صدای مادرمون رو نشنیدیم
Mary de